how you doing?
Yeah, okay.
This is my girlfriend. Brought her here, is that okay?
Okay.
Alright. Thanks, you're so great!
Thanks! Whoa!
Hey baby, I'm so glad you're here!
Konnichiwa, David, konnichiwa! That's good, right? That's good pronunciation?
Perfect.
Oh my gosh, David, I'm so happy to be here in Japan with you! We can do so much stuff, we can sit around in your room.
聞いてよ、昨日さ、俺のルームメイトなんだけど、突然彼女をさ連れてきて、
どこか
俺いるのにね、でなんかその辺でペチャクチャイチャイチャしてるんだよね。
あるよね、
いやちょっと直接言えなくてさ、どうしたらいいかな。
いや、ユーのオフィスに相談した方がいいんじゃないの。
オフィスに、した方がいいのかな。
それがいいと思うけどね。
ちょっと考えてみるよ。
そうだね。
Hey, Hiro. What's this about?
What this?
Email. I just got it from the AIU office.Says it's about my girlfriend and not to bring her into the room without your permission. You mean you didn't have to go that far? You could have talked to me about it if you didn't want her in here. You know, I really wish my roommate would have talked to me about that. It's kind of stupid, I think, that he wouldn't just talk to me. I mean, we see each other in the room every day and.He never said anything, and when I brought my girlfriend in, he said it was okay, and so I thought it was fine, but I guess it wasn't.
あの時、ちゃんと断ってればよかったのかな。でも、空気には、来てほしくないって空気出してたんだけど、彼にもっとちゃんと空気読んでほしかったかな。よし、ちゃんと言っとけばよかったな。